this crosswalk is extremely dangerous.
As we've reported, two young boys were hit by a car crossing Central Avenue in Hartsdale on October 18th. Greenberg Councilman Francis Sheehan says this is one of the busiest roads in the area.
They waited to get to the crosswalk. They crossed in the crosswalk. Crosswalks are supposed to give you some sense of safety.
He says it wasn't the first time a pedestrian was hit crossing the four-lane road, which sees 23,000 vehicles a day. Back in 1967, a woman's pelvis broke after being struck. Then in 2013, an elderly man was hit and died days later.
People say having these signs on both ends of the crosswalk just simply isn't enough. That many times, drivers aren't stopping for pedestrians trying to cross the street.
It's hit or miss. You know, they should respect the crosswalk more. Yeah, that people are crossing.
This infamous crosswalk is just feet away from the Sacred Heart School and Church and within half a mile of 795 housing units. Greenberg officials and over 1,000 people who have signed a petition are calling on the Department of Transportation to make the state road safer, asking for what's called a hawk light to be installed, which allows pedestrians to click a button to turn the light red while they cross.
Every day that the road is not made safer is a day where you risk a potential other accident.
For News 12, I'm Samantha Crawford.